Aye. Agent's here.
Jim, you know, it's a shame you were playing in the days before the big TV money kicked in. Player like you, I could have got you a proper deal or two.
Yeah, right. We didn't play for the money.
No, of course you didn't, sir. Roar of the crowd. Working class heroes and all that, eh? Do you draw?
Design. Well, used to. I'm trying to pick it up again. It's been a while.
There he is, my number one client.
Mr. Taylor, good to see you.
But you can call me Michael, all right? Such a polite young man. You brought him up properly, Mrs. Hunter.
Catherine, please. Come on, tell him.
Tell me what?
As soon as you signed with me, I started putting out the feelers. Seems like you've been making quite the impression.
Well, you got me an offer?
One or two.
For real?
I haven't seen a kid coming out of the exit trials generate this much interest in years. Now, young players like you are like gold dust, Alex. There isn't a team in the league that isn't falling over themselves to sign you after you nailed it. I've got some incredible deals on the table here. Just don't go rushing into any decisions, okay? Now, the top teams, sure, they're going to offer you more money, but you won't be getting as much game time, and it's minutes on the pitch that really develop a player. You know, take your time, okay? This is a big decision. Decision made. I'll get the cogs turning my end and get the paperwork ready.
You deserve this, Alex.
A momentous day, Alex.
I'm gonna make you proud, Grandad.
And it gets even better, young man. Seems you and your pal Gareth have similar tastes when it comes to picking teams.
No way!
Alex, that's just brilliant!
Wait, isn't that...
Did he just nod at me?
Me more like.
Whatever.
Hunter, Walker. In you go.
Gaffer?
Trust you boys had a good look around. Bit different from what you used to, eh? Manager for starters. Don't be expecting him to be rolling out the red carpet or asking you how you're getting on. He's got better things to do than talk to youngsters. You better get used to dealing with me. You're in the big league now. You have to raise your game.
We'll give this club everything we've got, Mr. Butler.
Everything and some more.
My advice to you, lads. Work as hard on getting to know your teammates as you do in training. A lot of different personalities on this team, some big egos. We want to be successful in the Premier League, we need team chemistry. No good just having 11 individuals out there. Right, get cracking. Training starts in 15 minutes. I don't have a pair of you looking like a couple of boy band rejects on my pitch. You want another one direction you need to go, and it's that way, to the dressing room.
We won't let you down, Mr. Butler.
14 minutes. Right, as you're all aware, we've got a couple of new boys starting with us today, Alex Hunter and Gareth Walker. That doesn't mean I'm going to be taking it easy on the rest of you. I want you paired off one-on-one drills. Gallo, you take Hunter. Bernard, you take Walker. Let's see what these boys can do.
Buenos dias. He's Lily, I'm Toro. Which one of you is Hunter?
Yeah. Boys ready for school?
We're ready when you are, hombres.
Children.
Yeah, let's teach them a lesson.
It's a Spanish, yeah?
Yeah, man.
Good news, gentlemen. You got the day off. I'm having a laugh. We're training hard.
Well done, Alejandro.
Alex, mate.
Beginner's luck, maybe?
Maybe.
Good to see you making friends, Hunter. Hey, better chemistry between us, the better we play. Just remember, you're not going to find everyone as gracious in defeat as Toro is.
Ah, laisse tomber.
What? Yeah.
And remember, you want to be on the team, you need to give your all every time you step on this training pitch, especially you want to be on the pre-season tour. Now hit the showers.
No, it'll never ring if you keep staring at it.
Any offers?
Patience is a virtue.
What if he's not taking me?
It's your first pre-season. Just give it time.
It's America, Mom.
Yeah, I'll be other tours. See? Watch Bot.
Hey? Hi, Mr. Butler. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah, sure. I understand. Cool. All right. Thanks.
Well? Yes! You did it, son! You did it.
Mate. Are you sure that's how it works?
I don't know, maybe you're not pushing hard enough.
I am pushing hard enough. What?
Boys, what do you do with all your frequent flyer miles?
What? I thought you had to push them back. It's what we did when we went to Mallorca with Mum and Dad.
What about eight, bruv?
Reckon the gaff will pick us at the start of the season if we score some goals on this tour.
Oh, mate. Put the first names on the team sheet.
Straight to the top with them, huh?
Is that how you work it?
Press a button underneath there.
Terrific pre-season action for you from CenturyLink Field.
Well, for the players, it is about getting fit, but it's also about finding some form.
Well, I wonder whether they'll get on, Alex Hunter and Gareth Walker, but they've been named as substitutes today.
They'll hope to get on and they'll hope to enjoy a really good pre-season. It will set them up nicely for the upcoming season.
So we are underway at CenturyLink Field. Good play from them. They could be in here. What a chance! And they've gone in front now.
Oh, enjoyed that one, as did the players.
So the second half is underway now, and PSG a goal behind.
Or Mill.
Change in the offing, Alan. Alex Hunter and Gareth Walker both getting ready to come on.
Yeah, I mean, it might be pre-season, but it's a big moment for this pair.
Well, we've still got half an hour to go, and we're going to see now Alex Hunter.
Yeah, this is going to be interesting, this game. Far from over. Just 1-0 up, and the manager clearly feeling he's trying to be positive, get young Alex on, try and get another couple of goals, maybe.
We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. It's a promising attack, this, with Hunter on the ball. Great chance! Gareth Walker! Struck the post here. It's gone out for a throw. Well, this is the time where the managers really earn their money. It's going to be an alteration to try and improve the team. He's whacked that away, out of play. Doing well to keep the ball. They cope with it well defensively. Here's Enjanda. And in a moment, there'll be a substitution. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Well, this is how this team can play sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. That passing is top class. Our chance! He's kept it out. Here's Stombouli. 20 minutes of the 90 still to play. There's some potential in this move. That's cut out. It goes out wide again. He's got his tackle in. The ball's gone out now. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Referee's awarded the free kick for Paris Saint-Germain. It's a tactical substitution for the losing team here. It's not even really threatening the goal, is it, at any point? Probably threatening a few behind the goal who are watching, and if they're supporting him, groaning at him.
Yeah, good save from the bloke in row Z there. But certainly the keeper wasn't overworked.
Here's Stombouli. Well, he's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception, made it look easy, actually. Good position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite an opportunity here. Great stop. Corner. It's Marquinhos. So we'll restart with a throw in. Bray. Chance. Paris Saint-Germain have a corner to deal with here. The goalkeeper comes out with a punch. That would be a throw. Bray. Now, what is the referee going to do here? Ball deserved perhaps a better response from his teammates in the middle. The defender got there first, though. Edinson Cavani. Jack Cork. It's good play by the team, and Walker now can enhance it further. Hunter. Show 5 minutes of added time. One more opportunity to get an equaliser. Cavani. They could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game. Bernard. Could be dangerous. Good strong tackle. Matuidi. Cavani. Here's Stombouli. Good pass, getting it forward. Letting the shot go! What a fine save. Well, it is a corner. A chance to get the ball into the penalty area. Referee has called a halt here, and it has finished in the end 1-0. Well, it's been an intriguing game, Alan, and I guess one of the backstories, if you like, Alex Hunter and Gareth Walker, we see them for this club for the first time, and they'll be delighted to have contributed to the victory.
Yeah, what impressed me, Martin, is they came on and they didn't look out of place in this company. Both will be happy, I think.
It's a promising attack, this, with Hunter on the ball.
Really just happened.